वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट माइक्रोवेव ओवन ट्रेनर किट एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 10953। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड इट्स वर्किंग। नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द बॉडी पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस किट। सो वी आर हैविंग द माइक्रो ओवन, देन दिस इज द किट। सो ऑन द किट देयर इज अ पावर नॉब टू कंट्रोल द power at low, medium and high position. Then there is a timer controller knob. Then there is a cavity lamp switch. Then there is a cooling fan switch. Then there is a turnable motor switch. Then there is a magnetron fuse switch. Then there are door assembly switches. So that is the body parts of this kit. Now let's talk about the working of this kit. So first of all, we will connect the main cord to this kit. Then we are having this connector to connect micro oven and kit. Now we should keep all the switches at on position except FSW8 switch. It should be at off position. Then we can adjust the power knob according to your need, like it can be at low, medium and high position. Then this is the timer knob. You can adjust the timer according to the requirement. Now we will keep FSW at on position and I am keeping the power knob at medium position. Now I am going to set the timer at 5. So you can see the micro oven starts functioning. So it begins it heating feature. Now you have to wait for 5 minutes, then the item that is inside the micro oven get heated. Some of the points you should keep in mind, those were you cannot change the timer after adjusting, like if you adjust it at 5 then you cannot reverse it back for 4, 3 or 2. So you should keep that in mind while performing this experiment. You can on off the cavity lamp using this switch like this. I am turning it off, so you can see that on micro oven the light gets off. You can on it by using this cavity lamp switch. So these are all the switches you can use according to your need. So after the 5 or 6 minutes get completed, the micro oven automatically gets off. So that is how the experiment is performed. Now we can measure the voltage at different test points. So we are having TP1, TP2, TP3, TP4, TP5, TP6, TP7, TP8, TP9. So we are having 9 test points. So we can check the voltages at all the 9 test points. So for that we have to again turn on the micro oven. So for that we have to switch on the FSW8 and the switch should be at on position, and we will set the power at medium, then we will set the timer at 4. So now we can measure the voltages at all the test points. So for that we will use multimeter. Now we will keep the neutral port of the multimeter to the neutral port of the micro oven kit, then the positive will be at line. So here on the multimeter you can see that the voltage showing is 233.6 volt AC. Now we can check the voltages at all the other test points. Like on TP1, it is showing 0.5 volt. Then at TP2, it is showing 228.1 volt. Then at TP3, it is showing 228.9 volt. Then at TP4, it is showing 233.4 volt. Then at TP5, it is showing 233.4 volt. Then at turnable motor, it is showing 228.3 volt, then at TP7 it is showing 0.9 volt, then at TP8 it is showing 229.1 volt, then at TP9 it is showing 0.06 volt. So that is how this experiment is performed. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.